You can select existing sketches to become sections for a swept blend feature. After selecting a trajectory, existing sketches, edges, or datum curves can be selected to be sections of the swept blend. As you can see, we have three sections and a trajectory ready to go already. Notice that we've also divided the circular sections into four segments to match the four segments of the rectangular section. Start the Swept Blend tool from the Shapes group and then select the trajectory. Open the Sections tab from the dashboard and enable the Selected Sections option. We're going to sweep right to left here, so we'll select this rightmost circle first as Section 1. In the Sections tab, click Insert and select the rectangle as Section 2. We'll come back and add that middle circle later. Creo Parametric displays the preview of the feature, a blend between a circle and a rectangle, all along the selected trajectory. Now, in the Graphics area, right-click on the Section 1 tag and select Insert Section from the pop-up menu. Notice over here in the Sections tab that the rectangular section is automatically moved down the list to become Section 3, to make room for the new section that we're about to select. Click on the middle section and notice that the geometry is twisted. To remove the twist, all we have to do is drag the start point of Section 2. Creating and modifying swept blends geometry is an easy and efficient way to create surfaces that follow a trajectory.